jQuery is a JavaScript library that simplifies HTML document traversing, event handling, animating, and AJAX interactions for rapid web development. While jQuery itself doesn't require installation like traditional software, you can include it in your web projects. Visual Studio Code, VS Code, is a versatile code editor suitable for working with jQuery and other web technologies. Here's how to set up and use jQuery and VS Code for Windows. Installation steps. 1. Install Visual Studio Code if you haven't already. Download and install Visual Studio Code from the official website, Visual Studio Code, code.visualstudio.com. 2. Create a new web project. Create a new folder for your web project. Open Visual Studio Code and open the folder you just created by selecting File, Open Folder from the menu. 3. Download jQuery. You can download jQuery from the official website or include it via a Content Delivery Network CDN. For simplicity, let's use the jQuery CDN. Go to the jQuery websom/downloads and click on the Download the Compressed Production jQuery 3.6.0 link to download the latest version. Alternatively, you can use a CDN link directly in your HTML file. HTML scripts article site / AJAX Google Apis.com's AJAX jQuery 3.6.min. Setting up jQuery in Visual Studio Code. 1. Create HTML file. Inside your project folder, create a new HTML file. Right-click on the folder in VS Code's Explorer pane, select New File, and name it index.html. 2. Include jQuery in HTML, open the index.html file, and include the jQuery script tag in the head section. HTML doctype HTML head, meta charset UTF-8, meta name of viewport, content width device width, initial scale jQuery example, script/ajax.googleappies.com/ajax-libs-jQuery3.6.io/jquan. Hello, jQuery. Running jQuery code. Write jQuery code. You can write jQuery code directly within the script tags in your HTML file or in a separate JavaScript file. HTML script document ready function $h1.click function this CSS color red. 2. Run the code. Open your HTML file in a web browser. You can do this by right-clicking on the HTML file in VS Code's Explorer pane and selecting Open with Live Server if you have the Live Server extension installed, or by simply double-clicking the HTML file and opening it in your default web browser. Conclusion. You've successfully set up and used jQuery in Visual Studio Code for Windows. jQuery simplifies JavaScript programming and enhances web development productivity. With Visual Studio Code's features and extensions, you can efficiently write, debug, and test jQuery code for your web projects. To subscribe to Fix Me Master for more tech tips and tutorials. Until next time, happy coding!